needed to touch more on that. There. There we go, that's perfect. Left that one up short. I knew it the second I hit it. I can put a little bit more into it if I need. Not that much more. I got wind at my back here. Let's leave a little bit off here. Crosswind. Oh, I rolled out. Overhit that one. Oh, stayed in. Nice. Let's try this. See if the approach wedge works a little bit better. Oh, it stayed in. I did backspin. Usually helps if you backspin. Didn't backspin again? I was hoping to hit the pin. Because if I hit the pin, it would have been perfect. Okay, we gotta get that backspin. Don't roll. Oh. A lot of wind in my face here. Let's put one more club up on that. Okay. Just make sure we're getting it in there. This might not be great. Yeah, I rolled out! Would have been fine if I didn't put backspin on it. Left that one way short. It, we're in the circle. That's all that matters here. Okay. A little bit of a crosswind, so let's go up here. less liquid chrome spin, so let's go a little bit less up here, but... And also with a little bit of it going in my face. Oh, just inside. This one's straight. Might have left this one a little bit short. No headwind. I think if I go like 34, it allows me to really make sure I get it in there. How much backwind? I think I only want to go 32. Slightly down because it's going a little bit cross. Bit less backwind, but I still think I only want to go about 32. A little bit down here. We agreed that 33 with no wind, or 34 with no wind. Let's go 34. Should have gone 33, that would have been safer. A lot of backwind here, let's only go 32. It's dead on backwind, this is a bad crosswind. So we're gonna go up to 33. Right down here, crosswind's gonna pick it up. By the way, when I say bad here, I mean relatively bad, obviously. Like, we'll get into later courses where the winds are blowing, like, 20. And then this 4-mile-an-hour wind's gonna look like nothing. But! You're obviously talking right now about the relative wind to the course. It's a pretty gentle one. Okay. Two more, baby. I might have left this short. Of all the ones to leave short, the last one. The only one that I cannot leave short. Had this down to a science, man. And then I left the last one short. Get in the cup! You! It's a almost straight backwind. Just a little bit down to 32. Go up to 33. This might be a bit of an overshot, but I don't think it's enough of an overshot that it's going to put me off the gap. It's a little bit pulling into my face, so let's do that. Oh no, that's a bad overshot. Okay. It's again blowing into my face. Is that enough? It's not! At least it wasn't the last one. I'm so worried about overshooting, despite the fact that I'm using backspin. So really, overshooting shouldn't be a concern. Undershooting is the greater concern, obviously. Because if I undershoot, my spin can't save me. If I overshoot, it still could. Wind at my back. Pretty strong wind at my back. Let's go 32. Wind in my face and a little bit cross. That was always fun. But I did have enough power, as it turned out, if I had just backspun, and I panicked. Wind looks more or less in my face, so let's go 33. I was gonna say, don't you spin out. Come on. 3 for 3. Wind at my back. A little bit cross that way. Shouldn't be an overhit, right? No. No. Directly at my back this time. Face and blowing a little bit this way. Oof. Need to put a little bit more on that one. This is just a cross for me. I well overhit that. I'm hoping the cross one holds it up enough. No. Well overhit it. I knew it the second I did it too. Dead wind's a 33. That one even could have used a little bit more. This is too much. Let that run too much. Stick! Oh, it's stuck! Nice. there. Unforgiving if you are a couple of seconds early on that press. I didn't backspin. Six. This is the exact same shot as the last one. Means this should hypothetically be 7 for 7. I think this might be it, guys. Congratulations. 10 for 10. 33 remaining, and give you the other 34. Thank you for that, Toph. You're always on the ball. Your drive's kind of weak. Let's get you another drive. Again, let's refresh here. Gotta get this damn klepto. How is this not registering as a hit? right through the shell. Unless I'm going underneath the shell. That was just wide left. Let's try something here. Got it! I was hooking, okay. Obviously, we're drinking that power drink. She didn't hit no damn klepto. Okay, beat the Marion singles tourney with a score of -5 or better. Then -9 or better. Anything with doubles tournaments? Like... Ah! After the single stuff. Gotta go for that 9? Hell yeah. And then I'm gonna see if I can do the double stuff while I'm here.